saved by the.
It's alright.
Cause I'm saved by the.
It's alright.
Cause I'm saved by the bell.
What's up, Waco?
Thanks for joining us. Today is Friday, September 1st. My name is Markayla.
Alongside Yana.
What's going on in Waco, Yana?
Homecoming shirts are on sale now. Short sleeves are $20. Long sleeves are $25. See any cheerleader or Miss Watts to purchase one.
If you are interested in connecting with young people and having fun while serving your school and your community, you should consider joining the Interact Club. Membership dues for the 23rd through 24th school year are $15 and are due by September 5th. Please see Ms. Kilgore in room 408 to pick up a membership form and for more information about joining.
If you are in healthcare class or at the high school or a technical school, the HOSA Club needs you. You need HOSA. If you're interested in healthcare career after high school, you need HOSA and HOSA needs you. Sign up for HOSA Club in room 248, Ms. Juanita Walker, beginning August 24th, September 15th, 2023. Dues are
$20. Any student interested in joining the Octagon Jury Activist Club or FCA should see Mr. Martin, room 435, dues are $25. If anyone is interested in joining the Skills USA, please stop by Mr. Earl or Mr. Robert's request to pick up your application. Application and dues must be paid and turned in by September 15th.
The first blood drive of the school year will be Thursday, September 7th at the bus ramp from 8:30 to 2:30. Students that are 16 and older may sign up to donate. Pickups form from Ms. Miller, Ms. Kilgore, or Ms. Norris. Permission forms must be filled out and signed by a parent and must be filled out in black or blue ink only. Bring the signed form back to Ms. Miller in room 440 to make your appointment. Remember, one donation can help save three lives. Students that donate three times in one school year can earn a red card for graduation. The last day to sign up is Wednesday, September 6th.
If you're interested in doing a speech and debate, please stop by room 435 and see Mr. Martin. All Washington County High School 11th grade students are required to have an immunization certificate by September 2023. Failure to do so can lead to an involuntary withdrawal from Washington County High School. If you have questions, please see Ms. Tammy May in the data clerk's office.
Parking permits will go on sale. They will not be sold until 10:20 a.m. each morning. You will need the following: driver license, make and model of the automobile and year, color, license plate number, $10 cash, your parents works for the BOE.
September 5th is parent night at Washington County High School for the seat. Let's throw it over to Bryson for the sports. What you got for us?
Thanks, Markayla. Last Friday, our football team traveled to Swainsboro to take on the Tigers. Unfortunately, we lost 46-6. Here are the highlights from last week's game.
Let's get activated. QB in the pocket, let it go, them bullets penetrate. When you in that field, it get real, just stay dedicated. Go.
Put me in the game, I know what to do.
Show me some.
That's another sack, cause I be running through it. I set up the play, I'ma make a move.
Audible.
It's gonna be a blitz if I run into you.
Go. When the plug kick off the bomb, run it back. Home. Hail Mary, pray the feds don't intercept her. Pack. Familiar with the struggle, look, I'm coming up from scratch. Nothing. Huddle with my pain, then I turned it to some rats.
Celebrate.
Nothing motivate me more than when I hear the crowd roar. Chant my name in the stands, I got drunk.
Get ready, fans. Tonight will be our first home game of the season. We'll be playing the Dodge County Indians at the House of Pain. The theme's just surfs up. Let's catch a win.
Hey. You ready? They grab that right there. Are you ready?
Hey.
Is you ready?
Ready.
You say you ready.
Oh.
Whole squad ready.
Ready.
Is you ready?
Huh?
Are you ready?
Ready.
Is you ready? Whole squad ready. We came here to see Jet. What you got?
No.
Not on my watch.
No way.
Bring what you got. I'm going to the top.
Hey.
You can bring what you got. I'm going to the top. Bring what you got. Bring what you got. I'm going to the top. I'm going to the top.
Are you ready? You know what time it is, right?
Earth of Pain, hey, you stood.
So it's time to take it.
See you at the gridiron. Back to you, Markayla.
Thanks, Bryson. Now for our academic news.
Hey, I'm Summer, and I'm here with
Ms. Tyson.
And I'm here to ask her a few questions about FBLA. So what is FBLA?
FBLA stands for Future Business Leaders of America. It's the career tech student organization that's associated with the business classes here at the high school.
And how do you get into FBLA?
Okay, this year's a little different. We have a few different changes, some guidelines to join the club this year. The first thing is you have to have taken my classes or, you know, one of my classes, and you also will have need to have taken Coach East's classes when he was here. It would be the web design pathway, so any of those classes. And then also you could be a member of Work-Based Learning to help get you in as well. So it's a little different, but there are some situations. You can always reach out to me and we can look at it on a one-on-one basis.
And how do you sign up for FBLA?
Just need to see me in room 137 and we'll get the process started.
Hey Summer, what's the weather looking like for next week?
And this week's weather forecast is going to look something like Friday, with it being sunny and a low of 73. Saturday's mostly sunny with a low of 73 also. Sunday and Monday are PM showers with a high of 95. And getting into Tuesday, Wednesday, and Thursday, you're going to have scattered showers with a low of 66. And back to you.
And now for Finish the Lyrics.